Hello YouTube, Hampus here. Smoking my Continental Briar with some Sleepy Hollow in it just before work. It's blowing-ish. It's really, really blowing here. I will show you. I'm up on a bridge just next to my work, so. Smoking some coffee in my Swedish pipe smoker custom-made mug. And this is actually a VR and a honorable mention video. Starting off with honorable mentioning. 2-Bit Piper is having a giveaway, 100 sub giveaway contest with his leather goods. And as a fellow leather craftsman, it would not be fair if I was lucky enough to be the winner, so I will only mention his video. Go check him out. He's a fun dude, doing awesome leather goods as well. 2-Bit Piper or 2-Bit Leather on Instagram. He wanted you guys to, for us guys, to show the first pipe and the first tobacco we ever smoked. Well, the thing is, I've show you guys my first pipe. It's the Gianni pipe I smoke from time to time in my previous videos. Like a no brand over the counter tobacco store pipe, and the first tobacco blend that I smoked were Borkum Riff Cherry, a burning aromatic. But either way, so check his giveaway out. It's a fun dude. And the other part of this one is a video response to Joe Puentes, or John, no, it's Joe Puentes. He asked us to do a, to answer his two questions. Number one, which famous pipe smoker would you like to sit down and have a chat with and share a pipe with? And as I'm into tattoo art and such, I will have to copy Kyle's answer, 2-Bit Leather, smoking a pipe with Sailor Jerry. That would be kind of cool, being tattooed at the same time. Yeah. Something happened to my camera there. And the second part of it was to mention a guy with less than 60 subscribers. And I would like to mention Niklas Forsberg, a fellow Swedish pipe smoker. I will post a link in the description box as well. So he's a fun dude. He's very active on the Swedish Pipe Smokers Facebook group, and also started to making some videos. Really enjoyed the video by him when he was lighting pipes with some cigarette sticks. That's cool. It brings the extra dimension of nerdery to it, and I love that. Well, that's all for now. See ya. See ya. See ya.